Hi everyone, Matt Durr here from MLive.com and the Ann Arbor News. As you can see, it's a gorgeous day outside. We're looking at a record high temperature today. It's supposed to hit 70 degrees. The previous record was 68, set in 1975. And it looks like we're going to break that record today, which is fantastic. I wouldn't get too used to it though, because tomorrow we're looking at a high of 40.